Lynda Cromar coming to you from Aurora, Colorado. I'm actually standing in one of my shopping centers and I wanted to share with you some thoughts. You know, we just went through a pretty bad area time with flooding in our beautiful state. Most of it was, the worst of it was up in the north part of the state, Greeley and Fort Collins, that area around there. But we had our fair share of flooding and things going on here. One of the high schools that one of my sons went to was flooded so badly that they couldn't find the baseball field. It was full of water. But for the most part, we fared pretty well. Now, this is not necessarily a marketing message, but you could actually get something from that too. And that is that, you know, we all have disasters, difficulties, problems in our life that happens because that's just the way it is in the world we live in. We can decide that they are just so bad that they completely take us off track, or we can decide that we are grateful for the good things in our life and we understand that not always are things going to be perfect. And we can just live with that. That's just what life's all about. There's going to be challenges, there's going to be problems, there's death, there's birth, there's all kinds of things happening in our lives all the time. And all we have to do is just decide how we're going to deal with it and just move on. I do put my thoughts out there to all of those who have lost property and various different things out in some of the more harder hit areas, like up in the Weld County, North Denver, Colorado area. I actually lived up in Weld County for a while. I've lived in Longmont for a while. Both of those areas got some pretty good flooding going on there. And of course, the cleanup is going to be horrendous. So I send my thoughts out to you today. And of course, if you want to be able to have the freedom to have fun with your life and not just be stuck in a job or stuck thinking you have to work 18-hour days to make it happen, then take a look at the link I have there, because learning how to market correctly is one of the things that has freed me up to allow me to enjoy my life and enjoy this gorgeous, gorgeous day. Bye for now.